It's been the greatest honor to serve our community and work on all these projects and everything important that we've been fighting for. But I've always looked forward to the day when I can pass the torch and I get to vote for someone who represents me. I was able to work with Lisa Martin as she helped local issues here in our community, but also helped organize people on the biggest issues affecting our state, helping us pass things that have made significant change in our environment and clean energy and creating local jobs. And this is something that has just been so impressive over the years. Lisa knows how to listen. She knows how to understand people coming from different walks of life with different perspectives on different issues. She knows how to bring those people together and have a legitimate conversation. And she knows how to take criticism and not just shy away from it, but incorporate it into what she's doing, learn and adapt. But most of all, she's someone that cares. And that's something that you can't put a price tag on. Lisa spent a lot of time here in our community creating change. And I know in the future has the capacity, the potential, and the skill set to create change in all the things that we still need to work on. I'm proud to say that come this election, she's the person that I'll be voting for to look out for our community and represent me.